Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to set your height in the Sleep Cycle application. But first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, as well as how to make money online. Let's jump into it. First of all, open the application on your phone. And then click on the profile button at the bottom of the page on the right. And then at the settings section, click on the more button. And then at the personal section, click on the about you button. And then click on the height button. And if you scroll up or down, you can set your height. And it is set. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. See you in the next one. Goodbye.